Hi, I'm Siobhan Hewlett.
It's fantastic to have you at Frightfest. What does it mean for you to be a part of this year's festival?
Oh man, it's amazing. I'm a massive horror fan, so it's just great to be with the whole community of complete horror geek fans like me. So yeah, it's a joy.
You're a horror fan yourself. What do you think the genre gives audiences and performers they don't get from other types of cinema?
I think you need to, well, I think personally you need to be scared. I think it's a primal thing, you know, it's something within us that we've always, you know, we've always need, well, not needed to be scared, but we've always been scared. So it's within us that we kind of, we need to have that. So to kind of sit there in a film and be properly terrified, I think it just brings out, sorry, I've just seen Candy drop a phone. It just brings out stuff from us that we've kind of kept hidden, and you just, I don't know, it's, everyone loves to be terrified. Well, I play Faith in Active Faith and in Jimmy's End, two of the three of our showpieces. And Faith is a journalist in Northampton, and she's, you know, she's come back. She's like in, on the page, on paper, she's got everything perfect. You know, she's like, she's a journalist. She's working for a great newspaper, albeit in Northampton. That may not have been her big dream. Let's face it, she wanted to be in London. But she's working in Northampton, she's got a great flat, and yet there's something missing from her life. So she's got this, as I've put it, you know, the whole media are pumping out the whole, you've got to be happy all the time, you've got to be like, and they never, it's like scratch the surface, no one is like that all the time. You can be happy, but there are, you know, there's a lot going on within all of us. So Faith, her thing is, She's into autoerotic asphyxiation, and you know, and that's her choice. And a lot of people, and it, you know, a lot of people are. And so, how she fits into it is that, yeah, she, in Active Faith, she comes back and she calls her boy, well, the guy that she does the autoerotic asphyxiation with, and things go a little bit awry, so to speak. Yeah. But yeah, she fits into all of the, and into the main feature film as well. She's a fascinating character because she is, yeah, I love her. I absolutely love Faith. She's, you know, she's great. And obviously working with Alan was just like, it was a complete dream. You know, one, because, well, he is a complete legend, like you said, but also he's not afraid to go places that other people are, you know, it's a very, you know, getting to play someone like Faith that he wrote, that he actually kind of wanted to go into the darkness of someone's personality, that into the loneliness and into the kind of like thing, is a gift to an actress, is a gift to any performer, to have someone that understands the psychology of people and the and understands the psychology of people nowadays. And I mean, you know, the film is, as a whole, having Alan written it, he sees things that other people don't see or are afraid to see or are afraid to kind of even bring up or mention. And his use of language, you know, getting to work on a script with Alan, his language is just like above and beyond. You know, sorry to everyone else that I've worked with, that's obviously not to do with them, but yeah. No, he's, and that's why, the reason why he's still so important nowadays is he refuses to conform. He will not conform, and why should he? You know, he's like, this is what I do, this is how I think, and this is how I see things. And so often people are like, maybe I should be a bit PC because that'll get me further, or, you know, that'll get my films made, or that'll get things. Whereas Alan's like, no. You know, this is how it is. This is how I see it, you know. And like, and I will do this regardless of the consequences. And it's great. It's inspiring. I'm doing a fantastic film, feature film at the moment, called Country of Hotels, which is a, what is it? It's kind of a supernatural, dark thriller comedy, which is, an absolute gift, working with a fantastic crew and cast of people that I'm loving. So yeah, I'm really excited about that one.
In terms of the cast, who are we going to recognise? Familiar face?
Well, we've got, I can't even mention, we've got a name that is yet to be completely, God, I can't even say his name. It's a whole cast from kind of Europe, so I'm not sure if there's anyone that's going to be standout until we get a friend of mine to then play one of the other parts, but I can't say I'm sorry. I just hope that... I hope that they enjoy them, which is a strange word to say for these films, because they are disturbing. But I hope it gives them just kind of like a little bit of a chance to kind of like hold a mirror up to themselves as well at the same time. And like, but walk away laughing. You know, but you know, it's difficult because we've got the main feature film that ties everything up. So there's more that I want to say about that, but you know, I can't. This is just pieces of the puzzle at the moment. So once we've shot the main feature, you can definitely ask me that question again. But Faith has much more to say when she's, you know, finished the next one.